I'm through.
Most folks I know can't even read. Glad you're not. Oh, damn, that is foul.
Our vertebrae should give us the air superiority we need to win this war.
I'm in. Got it. Sweet. Yes. That's it. Nice. Sweet. Got it. That's it. Nice.
Move along. Thank you.
You need a haircut. Talk to John at the Super Salon.
Let's see what you got.
Excellent.
Probably nothing. Some guy came into town.
Got company.
You're gonna regret this.
What's up, Bob?
enemy may be utilizing stealth. I knew you would reveal yourself.
Sure was fun. Huh, boss?
I hope you're buying. Even a girl with an arsenal full of weapons needs to make a living, after all.
Let's see what you have.
Let's get you outfitted, killer.
I heard you walk that freedom trail. What, you're some kind of, what are they called? History buff?
Here, Fort.
It's my favorite person.
Huh?
Hello.
There's something you want?
Come with me. There's something you need to see.
Okay. Lead the way.
I just clean up around here.
Greetings, buddy. Would you like...
In case you're wondering, the Diamond City radio signal comes in loud and clear here in Goodman. And that Travis? Man, he got good.
To die. Haven't seen you before.
Hey, you. Talk some sense into my numbskull son. Getting involved with the railroad is just trouble.
What's the railroad?
The freedom fighters, willing to risk their lives for synths. And that means they fight the Institute. Only ones that do.
What? You think that's noble or some bullshit? That just makes them idiots. No son of mine is going to throw his life away with those lunatics.
And what are synths?
Synthetic people made by the Institute. Look so human you can't tell them from us.
They're monsters is what they really are.
And how do you know that? Have you ever met one? If you can't tell who's a synth or not, they can't be all that bad.
It's always good to help people.
I have no problem helping people. Synths, though?
All I do here is help crusty old caravan hands, no offense, go blind off rot gut. At least the railroad's fighting the Institute. And why not save synths?
Might as well go off and join the Deathclaw Preservation Society.
What did the Institute do to you?
Ah, Gary. He is, well, was, one of Cricket's hired guns. He hits the road and comes back to find his wife missing.
Yeah, so the Institute kidnaps people. I'm not saying I like it, but the world's a dangerous place. It's not your job to save it. And dealing with the railroad, the Institute. Might as well put a bullet in your own damned skull. It'll just save you time.
Trying to save synths sounds noble to me.
I'm not alone in this, Dad.
Enough. We got customers.
Pack dominates.
Stop right there.
Place all fortified like this. Gotta be for a reason.
Someone there?
What's that?
don't leave anything behind if you can help. Trait for you! I can smell you out there, little snake!
That's it.
I hear something.
Yes. Sweet.
Gonna find you soon, human!
Good fight.
There we go.
Powering up. Protectron on duty.
The Commonwealth is ours!
Sweet.
You.
Seems to be growing well.
Never did get why Coulter brought in three gangs to
Shank.
You hear? Apparently there's a big new contender among the Commonwealth gangs. Solid work, boss. Now, something I can do?
Looking to run a job?
Yeah, yeah. What kind of job we talking here?
It's time we took over another settlement.
Got it. So how'd you want to approach it? Talk them into leaving yourself? Or you and a crew putting some lead in them?
I'll run them off their land myself.
Yeah, sure. And which crew should I have join you once you've staked your claim?
The operators.
Sounds good. So, where do you want to hit? No go with that one, boss. You want to name a different target? Or a different job, maybe?
Remind me, what's the difference between the types of jobs?
Well, with jobs where you're trying to convince folks, not every settlement's gonna have someone who wants to chat. So you'll have more options using force. Also, can't say no to firepower. You try chatting with the settlement, they might just tell you to take a hike.
Let's try another target.
Just need the details. So, where you want to do this? Yeah, that one will do. So, standard runoff job. You can scare the hell out of them, or try to buy them off. Whatever you need to do to get them off their land. Any toys the operators gave you ought to make things easier. Claiming additional outposts within range of the target will also help make convincing them go better. But that's more big picture. Something to consider as you plan out future conquests. Scare them good, boss. Damn.
The overboss in the flesh.
Thank you.
Hey, you.
More damn Raider camps. Great. You need something?
There's a gang of Raiders coming for this place. Mine. But if you leave right now, I promise you, you won't have any problems.
You want this place? Listen, not trying to piss you off here, but I'm not sure that's gonna work. This is home.
You stay here another minute, and trust me, you're gonna regret it.
Christ. There's no need to do anything rash, all right? Land is yours.
Understanding the operators ain't hard. You know how to live. The other means.
You a fan of antique spots?
Thank you.
I suppose everything's got its uses, but that... Sun's going down. Time to talk?
Great.
Until someone threatened their life.
So much
me?
Walking.
I'm
want to do more fighting?
takeoff. Your weapon is locked and loaded. Good hunting.
I will do whatever you want.
Can't talk right now.
Attention, this is a reminder. Any recovered historical, technological, or social documentation should be delivered directly to Proctor Quinlan. That is all.
Unless you'd
excuse
like
me, Proctor Teagan.
What brings you to me today? Ferals.
Let me see what you have.
Be my guest.
Up to me, I take every barrel you need.
is always...
What can I do for you?
Ain't this about the best way to wake up?